Sigrun, inside we encountered a son of Thor.
It wouldn't really be him in there, I can assure you. You have a memory of a past fight, and I'm sure Valhalla takes advantage.
But why him?
I don't think that's for me to say.
Well, something for us to ponder in between melees.
Kratos.
And the wheel of progress turns.
Valhalla salutes you.
Shield Maiden.
Your reward. You were truly meant for Valhalla. How about we finish up my story?
Go ahead.
Last time I was telling you how Sigrun helped me harness my anger and hone my skills. Training with her and my other future sisters, I never felt so challenged. Never felt such belonging. But part of me still couldn't believe I deserved to be there. All that community and purpose and meaning could be mine. If only I could master the one enemy I was afraid to face.
Yourself.
Damn right. I had to stop telling myself the story of all I could never be because of where I came from. When I focused instead on my intentions and my preparation, that's when I truly mastered myself. But I'm not telling you anything you don't know. And it's not as though there weren't more trials ahead, more to overcome and master. My point is, I get why you're doing this, and I truly wish you luck.
Thank you, Gunnar.
I wouldn't want to buy a slightly more hospitable environment.
A substitute daughter. A box full of evils. This one feels important.
This is your blacksmith's story, isn't it? His girl was the key, and he died protecting her?
Protecting her from me? I opened that box seeking the means to kill Ares. And what I released
pretty much turned all the gods crazy. Thanks again for that.
Quiet, Ed.
Unfortunate. The time I spend in my own Valhalla means you get more time with him.
Kratos, how well did you know the blacksmith's daughter?
Pandora. She reminded me of my own daughter, who I lost long ago.
I'm sorry, Kratos. Even at your most vengeful, you must not have wanted to see harm come to her.
Pandora was innocent. The way she saw things, she could reach me when few could. She deserved better than to be a pawn, sacrificed in the game of gods.
Your regret is palpable. But thank you for letting yourself remember. That is important.
Is it worth what it'll cost you? I wonder. Ready to move to the next space, brother. Should be clear.
Dear, earlier you spoke to me as though I seek to lead. as if I were someone to be followed.
Your self-criticisms, valid and otherwise, seem well reflected here in Valhalla. It's no accident that your mind manifested that throne. It's more than a symbol. It's a challenge to revisit your assumptions. Mimir is right. You have the power, and I think the wisdom, to redefine what it means to you. To assert that power is to prove to yourself that the chair doesn't change you, doesn't make you a new person. Not if you know who you are, why you serve.
Hard not to take Valhalla up on some help, even if it's just for this attempt.
We meet once more, Ghost of Sparta. All your righteous haranguing about how evil the gods are, you somehow gloss over that little extra nudge you gave them.
Opening the box was Athena's plan. I did not know the consequences.
You would claim ignorance of the consequences of trusting Athena? Is that your idea of a joke, Kratos? Because I admit it's hilarious. But let's be real, Kratos. Whether you should have suspected the consequences or not, you certainly can't claim that you would have cared about them. You wanted the power to kill Ares. And because you wanted it, everything is justified. That's your moral code at the end of the day, isn't it? To imagine you once again holding an office of solemn metaphysical responsibility. A trusted figure. A worshipped figure. The absolute gall of you to let yourself consider such a... Oh, how precious. I don't think you can be trusted to keep that safe at all. Pretty sure he agrees with me. Charge! Idiot! again! And they're all dead. Kratos was here. The really powerful one. Just guessing. Still a monster, I see. The intended target has fallen. Way to go, killer. Before it closes in. It's freezing! Guess you've paid your dues to Valhalla for now. Incoming charge! Incoming right side! And things just got harder. Did you forget that pace is a factor here? Losing vigor, are you? Left flank! Coming dive! Now that's the Kratos that brought down Atlas.
Oh!
Found in this desert. Just a bunch of kill-thirsty reprobates you can't seem to get out of your mind. That should be enough slaughter to earn your way up. There's Valhalla's target. Get to it! On your left! It's in the ground! Mine behind you! Take your sweet, sweet time.
back again. Still not used to that.
Good to see you again, Kratos. I have one last weapon to show you. I think you'll enjoy it, if that's the word.
Boom, Hookson!
Fight! Fight! right! Don't get distracted. Boom, Hookson! On your guard!
Stop, Kratos. I yield.
Hard fought.
Let's see what your mind has worked out. When the evils of the box were purged, what remained was hope, which you chose to release back to the world.
Yes. After everything, you came back full circle to sacrificing yourself.
My death would have been just, but it was not to be.
Yes, you lived, and hope still lived inside you, from that day to this one. One might say you brought hope back to these realms after a long slumber. Box or no box, Kratos, hope and fear and love and hate exist in every one of us. The question is, which will you choose to let guide your actions? Each choice we make shapes our world.
I see the truth of it.
And?
I believe I am ready to walk through that door.
Excellent.
Is lost. You lost everything and everyone. You became there is no forgiving you. You chose. Myself in service. In service. Should I lose everything and everyone? There's to be enough left inside so that I do not become you. You are more than that. always been more than what others saw. You are more than that.
Like I missed everything. Did you find what you needed? Glad to hear it, brother. Well done here then. So, what now?
Now? I believe I would like to sit here for a while.
Well done, General. I had no doubt you would see this through to the end.
Congratulations. I hope Valhalla gave you everything.
Look who's returning from the front gate for once. Something must have happened in there.
I take it this
Freya,
is a good...
I will join you. I will try to be what the people need.
Good. I'm very pleased to hear that. And that you found what you needed here.
I could not have done so without my friends. I am grateful.
Valhalla is at your disposal, Kratos. If you have more you wish to work out, now or later, we will heed the call.